Hello and welcome to a descent video of Wickams Hill. This is not a lesson on descending quickly or descending well. It's just footage I decided to capture while I was out riding for anyone who wants to see it. But having watched it, I'm more concerned if it makes you feel sick, because I watched it and I just had a big dinner and I feel kind of a little bit sick now. And you know, let's make it a thing where you show it to people and you see if it makes them nauseous, because that's kind of slightly more interesting than what's really going on. So, you know, watch it if you want to learn the descent. Also, if you're curious to see if it makes you sick or anyone else sick. Why not subscribe to my channel that is sometimes about cycling?
Understand the wind at all was like a ball of